So in the early days of any business, there's a heavy reliance on email marketing and direct messaging. There's a really effective way to do this, and there's a really ineffective way to do this. The key premise around all of it is just remember to speak to your targets, not about yourself, right? So it really is about the problem that you solve and who you solve it for and why they care enough about you to want to talk to you, right? So you have to create that interest by speaking to them and using language that speaks to them, thinking about the situation that they're in that you want to help them get out of. And it comes from a place of really wanting to help them, not help you get that meeting with them so you can sell them something. And there's an easy trick for knowing whether or not you're doing this the right way or maybe a little bit icky, salesy way. The way to know whether or not you're doing this is to check your website, check your collateral, check your emails in particular, since we're talking about direct messaging. And when you read your emails and every paragraph starts with I, we, the name of your company or the name of your product, I recommend going back and editing the entire message. More of your paragraph should start with their name, the name of their company, the word you, and really have the whole thing focused around why they want to connect with you, because you have something of value, right? And this is true whether you are sending emails directly to your target customers or to someone whom you're asking for a referral. When you're sending messages, and I believe in referral marketing is a great way to build your business, when you're sending those messages, you are not asking for a favor. That's a really key thing, especially when you're doing a direct one-to-one message to someone who's a center of influence. What you want is you want to show them how by making an introduction to someone that you can help, it also helps them because you have a shared mission. And so speak again to what they want and what they're interested in and why it's important to them, not why it's important to you.